Who do you think will fall from their broom first?
Everybody grab a broom, and we shall get started. Mr. Clopton, you're...
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up, you stupid ratty school broom!
Over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. And if you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care.
This'll take some getting used to.
The brooms are school property. I want them returned in one piece.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we? This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What a view!
Hello! Nice day for a flight!
Ha! Good. I've got this.
Ah, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year.
Resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
This is rather fun.
Well done! Have a moment. watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough. I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton. Am I right in suspecting that a Gryffindor like you might be interested in a high-flying adventure?
Can't say no to that. What did you have in mind?
A bit of a detour, so to speak. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now. Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever. Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today. Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead of the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quick?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I am disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough! Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good fly.
Sorry about that business with... It was... I recommend visiting Albie Weeks's...
and keys are back. Aren't they brilliant? Be as difficult as it seems. Become an aura and not be felt.
If only a new student were to help me with...
Off on another adventure, are we?
dying soul help me?
I wonder if you might be able to help me with a small, project.
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against trolls.
Never forget what that Hufflepuff girl said in 1421. What lovely stone. Oh, that's class, that is.
Boop, 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 boop.